goes to Venus Concolor, or the American mountain lion.
Now, one of the first explorers to spot this animal was the Spaniard Cabeza de Vaca. He thought he had sighted an actual African lion. Of course, he had never seen a lion before, but he'd heard a description of that big cat, so he figured, well, this must be it.
Now, clearly this animal isn't a wild individual. It's used in educational programs here at Billy Swamp Safari, but I still have to respect it, because if it has a bad day,